Good morning, guys. It is actually currently 4:57 in the morning, if you guys can see that. Yeah, let's... Anyways, we are going to the cities, me and Abdullah. So that's why I'm waking up so freaking early. It's about a 3.5-hour drive, 3-hour drive. Right now I'm tired. I'm just probably gonna listen to music the whole way there. So see you guys then. Okay, guys, so we just made it. We're actually in the Twin Cities right now.
We're at the Mall of America right now.
Yeah, we're at the Mall of America right now. We're just sitting in an empty parking garage. Well, it's not really empty anymore.
It's not that busy right now because it's only 10 right now.
Yeah, it's 10:21 in the morning. What did we do?
We didn't do anything so far.
We were just driving
and then we just got here.
Yeah, we left at 5:30 in the morning. Now it's like 10. Video, my gold digger exposed, or gold digger comes back for money, comes out in 30 minutes. So I'm excited for everyone to see that.
It's gonna be a banger.
And I filmed some of that at the mall and I decided to upgrade it up and go to the Mall of America.
We came to a better mall this
time. Drove 4 hours for a better mall, better video. So I hope you guys enjoyed
it. It's worth it though.
It's definitely worth it, dude.
Yeah.
This video, I don't know what I'm gonna be filming in there. Hopefully it's more natural that I'm holding my big camera, but anything to say?
Enjoy.
All right, guys, so we just got done with 2 rides.
It was so good.
It was, I made a weird face on one of the rides. I'll show you guys right now. To be honest, dude, that was pretty scary.
So now we're just gonna go eat somewhere.
We don't even know where we are. Small is huge.
We're in Minneapolis.
Me too. No, we're in Bloomington.
Shit.
All right, yeah, we're gonna go find somewhere to eat. How's it going?
It's going great. We're going on one more ride.
I didn't bring my GoPro, or I can't even attach anything because the harness or whatever.
We'll come back again and we'll get better shots.
We'll probably come back another weekend, just us two
right
again.
Now.
Yeah, we're hungry, dude. We're on like the freaking fourth floor or something.
Should we go to Hooters, guys?
Oh yeah, there's Hooters. Fine. We don't know where to eat. What's the best place to eat in the mall? All right, guys, so we actually finally decided on a place to eat. We are at, where are we?
Cowboy Jack.
we literally had no idea nowhere else to go, so we just decided to go here.
I ordered a burger.
Alright, guys, so we're gonna actually get the waiter to pick one of the cards and see who pays for food. I'm kind of broke. I'm just kidding. I'm not broke, but I really hope it's not me.
It's your dad's card?
Dad's card.
Oh, I have to use my card? Mom, where are you at when I need you? Alright, guys, so we just walked out of the mall right now. No idea where we're going next. We got the whole day ahead of us. So you know how we walked out of this parking garage and it was really empty? It's packed and on the floor above us and on the other floor above that. So
we got a good spot.
The mall gets packed. We did get a good spot, dude. This is like not even on the second floor. It's on the ramp too. Alright, so we're in Wayzata right now. Our buddy's actually not home, so there's nothing else to really do. So right now, we're probably just gonna drive back home.
Hey Siri, take me home.
Getting directions to home.
Can you pull up home?
Fuck my night up. A lot of shit that I hold down. It's time that I bring right up. I'ma get rich. And I'ma live it right up. There's a lot of shit that I hold down. Hey, I'ma bring it right up. They tryna fuck your night up. I live it right up. I get it right up. I live it right up. I hold you down.
but pick it right up. Cause I live right up, I get it right up. I'ma get rich, cause niggas living like a. I said time to hold shit down. But they gon' fuck the night.
Go over here now.
Alright.
Anything else?
No, that's it.
He just hooked me up with a monster.
Hi.
YouTube money is paying him a lot, I guess. This is a documentary about his life.
Do you need a receipt?
No, thank you.
Have a good day.
Thanks, you too.
We're going out this side. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Jeff.
Yeah, no problem. Alright, so, now you can't be sleeping when I'm driving, because I'm not trying to die on the way home,
bro,
right?
This is a documentary about your life, you're good.
This is a documentary about my life?
Your life.
Well, you shouldn't crash, so I got you, monster. Okay, now we're on the way back to Moorhead. This lighting, dude. We're on the way back to Moorhead right now. So, dude, we got 2 hours left. Holy. Holy, buddy. He saw me holding the camera, and he's trying to freaking rev up. Alright, buddy. Alright, guys, so we're actually almost home. We have about 40 minutes left?
No, it's way less than that.
Way less than
like
that.
30 minutes.
Now. Maybe about like 30 minutes right now. We're actually also live on Instagram because of how bored we are. And we only have 4 viewers. Yeah, we've actually been live for like freaking long ass time.
Follow the gram.
Follow the gram. I'll link it down below and I'll pop tag as well.
Clay County.
All right, guys. So we actually just got back to Moorhead. We're actually here with Emily. That was really freaking cringy. We got Abdullah over here. We're actually at Kidova. We're at Dobo. I'm sorry.
Hey, no recording in this fucking store.
A lot of shit that I hold down. It's time that I bring right up. I'ma get rich.
Look, he has a straight face. What is this documentary?
What?
This documentary is dead.
I'm just a dick.
Alright guys, so it is actually the next day. It's 7:30 p.m. And I just like passed out last night, so I didn't do the outro for the vlog. And today we really didn't do anything. We just went to Grand Forks for a hockey game.
We didn't record
the Gold Digger. Yeah, we didn't record any of that. But it was for the Gold Digger that was in the last video. It was her hockey game or something, so we just went. And then we also got Haroon back there. What's up?
What's up, bro? How you doing?
How you feeling, Haroon?
I'm tired.
Dude, I'm sweating my balls off right now.
He doesn't even know where his went.
I'm sweating my balls off right now.
I don't even know where mine went.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Alright, so thank you guys for watching. New vlog should be up in about 3 days as well. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.